Materials you're going to be needing are going to be some plain slides, a wax tip, a crystal glue pen, your design stencil that you want to put on the slides, and whatever jewels you want to put. I put on pearls and rhinestones. So first you're going to start off by basically tracing out your design that you want. I went with the Chanel design. It is really easy. I copied it off of Google, cut it out. Then next you're going to want to take your crystal glue pen and basically just go on the outline of the stencil that you use. So basically you're just outlining it and then adding whatever jewels that you want on it. And I went with the smaller pearls. By the way, don't worry about the fact that I put too much glue on some parts. It actually dries up clear, so you're safe. And then next you're going to want to grab your crystal glue pen, and then basically I wanted to do an outlining, so I basically just grabbed the glue, outline the whole slide, and put on the rhinestones that I wanted. You can pick any size, any color. These just happen to be a perfect match for what the look I was going for. You guys can be real extra, cover the whole shoe, which is what I was going to do at first, but I didn't want to do that actually. Maybe on some other side that I decided to do. But for now, I'm just outlining the whole shoe. This is what it looks like done, and then next you're going to want to go do the same exact steps for the other slide, okay? So these are the slides once they're done. I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in my next video.